And is offering free rides to the polls on Election Day. LEXTRAN officials say all LEXTRAN routes will be free of charge next Tuesday, that's November 6th, to increase access to polling locations for the general election. The Center for Information and Research on Civic Learning and Engagement estimated that nearly 15 million people between the ages of 18 and 29 didn't vote in the 2016 election because of a lack of transportation to polling locations.